bit bored, are you?
Yeah, what should we do?
I know, let's phone the freshly squeezed studio.
Oh yeah, let's talk to Rick.
Yes,
let's do it. Go on, doll.
Oh, let's see if he answers.
Okay, come on, answer.
Not blow us up.
Nah.
Where's Rick? Who's this? Oh, it's my phone. Okay. Oh. Hello? Who's it? No, oh, clearly I don't want any double glazing at this time.
No, it's Molly and Frankie from the Saturdays. Hello.
No, listen, this... No, it's not really a great time for me.
What, you're too busy to talk to us?
Yes, yeah, chat away. Chat, yeah, sure. Okay, you've got a new single out this week, haven't you? Forever Is Over?
Yes.
Well, I don't mean panicky, but I mean, logically, it can't be... Yeah, it's not possible, is it? Forever can't be over.
Oh, who cares? If it's a good song, it's a good song.
Let's not get too technical about it.
It's the first single off the new album. Where's the where are the colour-coded outfits now? Where's the running around the suspenders?
We've still got colours, yeah. But they're just not as obvious and out there.
Yeah.
And we knew you'd ask about the suspenders.
All right, calm down. Calm down.
But if you really are missing the colours, then you better get our album, because we're all in a different coloured dress there, so that's perfect for you.
I noticed in the video you all appear to have been dumped at exactly the same time. That's like freakishly bad luck, isn't it?
I know, it just happens really like yeah, that, doesn't it?
That's the thing, when you have five girls hanging out all the time, things always seem to happen at the same time.
Yeah, is the song based on real experience?
Well, not really. Everyone's kind of gone through it, haven't they?
Everyone's been dumped, so you know, everyone can relate to it.
Oh, talk for yourself.
Yeah,
you'll understand, Rick.
Yeah.
You'll know how it feels.
Now, the big grown-up second album's called Word Shaker. That's a made-up name, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means... It's somebody who kind of twists the truth or twists the words. So, you know, someone who doesn't tell the truth.
Okay, so let me get this right. If I were to say that I love the Saturdays, I'm going to get their faces tattooed on my back. But then I actually got JLS's faces tattooed on my back. Would that make me a word shaker?
Definitely.
All right, do you want to tell us a bit about the album?
Oh, well, there's something in there for everybody. There's some upbeat ones so that you can get boogieing. Then there's some kind of slow ones to get singing along to in the car if you're feeling a bit down, if you've been dumped again, which you might have been.
It's good car music.
Yeah.
Are there any S Club Juniors covers on there? Maybe One Step Closer?
Yeah, that one's there. It's the first one on the album.
First track. I've got the moves down, I tell you.
You know, we've really broken it down and made it really cool.
Okay, so you've been together for a couple of years now. Surely it's time for a shake-up. Spill the beans. Who's going to be first to get kicked out of the band Sugar Babe Star?
No, nobody.
No, we're not replaceable.
No, stuck with each other now.
Well, okay, well, if you're not going to tell me a secret about the band that no one else knows.
That we all fancy you.
Come on, no.
All of us.
Who gets into the most trouble?
Do you know what I think is, it's the worst when we're all together, because then we all kind of egg each other on and we're like, go on, yeah, let's do it all together. So it's kind of like as a group thing, isn't it?
Mm.
Who gets chatted up the most?
Oh, when do we ever see a man to get chatted up, eh?
Really?
We're always busy.
Always only with
every
each other.
Every time we see you, that's when.
Exactly, that's when.
What about diva? Who's the biggest diva in the band?
We're not allowed divas in our band. If you become a diva, then we'll all bring you straight back down to earth.
Ladies, honestly, it's been an absolute pleasure talking to you, but I'm going to have to go because I need to clean my, I need to clean my diary. This afternoon, so I'm going to pick up a copy of the new single. Good luck with it, and thanks for calling.
Bye. Thanks,
Rick. Bye.
Yeah, bye. Bye. Bye.